In my life, I once taught at the Youth Authority, and I was amazed at how many of those incarcerated youth, 18 to 23, had just tragic family stories.